STEM is an acronym for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. It represents four key areas where being creative or curious about things enables you to solve problems, big and small, more efficiently.
And STEM helps the FBI in its mission because STEM relates to everything we always do. It affects our lives every day.
A variety of STEM disciplines are integral to basic daily operations at the FBI. And STEM also factors directly into the FBI's intelligence, investigative, and criminal casework.
I use my STEM background daily in my duties as a software developer, designing and maintaining software solutions for the FBI.
My job is to take a look at problems that come up, large data problems, complex problems, and solve those problems, provide solutions to our leadership, provide solutions to the investigators in the field.
In the investigations that we're processing every day, there's always a digital component, and being able to understand and effectively extract the data to be used in investigations is critical to making sure that we're successful.
It's not one person or one group of people who solve these problems, it's a diverse group of people that solve these problems. So, diversity is definitely a very important thing in the STEM program.
Diversity and inclusion is an important aspect of STEM because when it comes to problem solving, brainstorming is a critical element. The more diverse backgrounds you have, the better ideas you get faster.
In order to be able to effectively prosecute cases and work investigations, we need to be able to understand the science and technology that underlie most of the high-tech investigations that we work on.
Technology is moving extremely rapidly, and the FBI is working very hard to responsibly bring those technologies to our casework. For us to be effective in doing so, we need individuals who understand and are agile with the newest technologies.